What's up, guys? Welcome back to the stream. Yo, Heat Smoke with the hype. Could just do a match while Cams is doing in a match right now. Orlando over yonder. Everyone likes over yonder. With assault rifles and get headshots against opponents. Yeah, these weekly quests are wild. And its DMR. Another DMR. Ooh, a blue one. Nice. Wolves in the area. Not so nice. Over yonder. Thank you. see. Damage opponents, you know. Haven't got a headshot yet. Gotta wait for cams, this match is almost done. Let's see. He's almost done with this match. Yo. Yeah, you have to do that for 3 matches. Yeah, Big Bone T-Bone. Well, welcome back in, Big Bone T-Bone. Yeah, he is he's a grinder. He's really good, so that's why he's got that many crowns. Being in the flames. Well, the world is ending. I appreciate that, Big Bone T-Bone. I think the bus driver. I hope I thanked it. Sometimes I forget. I don't know. Oh god, everyone and their mothers are landing here. Why not their fathers? Where'd their fathers go? Yeah, just like mine back in the day. I'm just kidding. I don't even know where my father is, honestly. I could care less, though. Yeah, he was he's a bit aggressive sometimes. Oh god, there's a boss here. I can't even find weapons right now. Or a chest for that matter. I need an adult. Ooh, there, I did thank the bus driver. But he's gonna kill me. Oh god, and there's someone coming up. Eat this bomb plant. Oh, I just destroyed the building. Sorry about the temple. Hopefully it wasn't priceless. I'll be taking this rifle off your hands. Because you gotta deal damage with rifles, you see? These weeklies are definitely a lot harder to do than they used to be. Before it was just do something, and now you actually have to do a whole prep. Grab some. I'm surprised there's not a weekly involving the mythic, the invisibility thing. Oh, I see a zipline over here. So what the heck? Person didn't know what he was ziplining up to. Oh, so that's how you get the mythic MK? Ooh, nice, a whole new two, whole two damage. Yeah, cams just goes where cams goes. Oh wait, where? On my way. Too bad I can't give it back to you. I can't give it back to you though. Yeah, that's unfortunate that they took away the ability to drop rounds. I don't know if I can. I don't know if I can protect the ground, but like, if people come for it, you mean? Oh god, and I gotta get away from the ground a little bit. I got someone actually came for it. Can't see him in this grass. Yeah, the crown's disappeared. Crap. Oh. I'm gonna keep my health where it is right now. I got 50 limbs right now, just kidding, imagine. Oh god, no, no, please, not on this tree, not on this tree. Oof. Man, I did not mean to do that. I am here up in the air. Oops, I accidentally damaged this bot. You got vehicles coming. He's right up there. No heals. It might be in this. Yeah, it usually appears right over there, right over here. Remember everyone, once you get into somebody else's car, make sure to break the windows. You don't gotta pay for it. And there is four teams left. So I think the rest are squads and one duo maybe, or I don't know. And who is attacking us? They're putting someone else on us, like. Now it's just us versus a trio. Almost a 40 bomb. Dude, we kill this trio, we get a 40 bomb. We were in the storm with no heals. Holy crap! I just got out of there barely with 5 health left. Yeah, I would have been dead meat. Oh no. Oh yeah, that sucks. They took that 40. Oh wait, that got me a crown win too. I forgot I hadn't picked up a crown that match. Whew. Nice. Now that's finally my sixth crown. It should have been my seventh, but no, Epic stole this. Let me see. Yeah, Epic stole my seventh crown. Got my dailies done, nice. You know, it's funny, for each season, when I post my VODs to YouTube and everything, I title them, like, I have a playlist set up for each, like, Fortnite season, practically, that I started, like, last season. So, like, last season it was Fortnite Chapter 4, Season 2, and then this one is Season 3 now. Yesterday, Cams, dude, I went a bit wild because of the release of Final Fantasy 16. I did like a 5.5 hour stream. Man, good thing I'm getting in a bit of an early stream today, because I don't think I'll be able to stream later tonight because of the fact that I got a huge mess in the kitchen to clean up, a lot of dishes. Yeah, it's like, thank you. Yeah, it's like if you give one person, then another person comes in and asks for a gift, and then you try telling them no, and then he's like, "Would you give to that other person?" Yeah, people think that like smaller streamers have the ability to give people willy nilly, but that's just not true. What rabbit say? Let's see. Yeah, rabbit's funny. Why is love, it says Love Ajax is doing a solo match right now. Like, why is he, it says he was in, he says he's in your stream, but is he really watching it or something? Yeah, that's weird. Asking I just realized that asking a 13-year-old to give something, that's wild. Hey, look at the amount of people that come into Denny and Heat Smoke stream asking for gifts. I haven't had that happen to me yet, but that just means I'm not big enough yet, but it'll happen probably someday. Or a bundle, yeah. Yeah, like right here, like for 2,800, you can get the Snow Clan bundle for like 2,300. You even have left over to get an emo with that. But hey, if I can get 500k in Heat Smoke Stream, I'm pretty sure I can get 110k in yours. Besides, 1,200 V-Bucks is a nice giveaway because most people only do like 1K V-Bucks, stop at 1K, and they don't go over 1K. Oh yeah, well yeah, that makes sense. Okay, I got ready up. Yeah, right now I am definitely gonna be saving my channel points up instead of using them for like cams coins. What classifies as a default? Is a default defined like the free skin you get for getting the battle pass? The battle pass is definitely worth it. Like, people, People that think the battle pass isn't worth it, it's definitely worth it because you get you for yeah, and you get like it only costs 950 V-Bucks, and you get like a whole crap ton of stuff with it. Did someone else come in and ask for a gift too? Oh. And then he was like, yeah, he eventually his initial message was, hey, can you gift me? If not, it's okay. And it's like, well, obviously it's not okay if you won't leave it alone. Some people just don't know how to take no for an answer. And that quest is done. And I gotta travel distance while sliding and covered in mud. That's easy. I'm a boss. Nice, the MK, let's go. An exotic MK, just kidding, imagine. It's force of habit, his fingers move on their own. Wait, that's what Rapid said? Imagine. Well, let's see this. Yeah, imagine thinking Rapid's not shit. Imagine not knowing who Rapid is and thinking he's being serious. Yeah. Imagine asking another person for a gift and another. I'm just kidding. By the way, Cams, you want to know something? Never told you this, but the British accent is actually one of my favorite accents. Nice, got that quest done. The sliding in mud one when you're covered in mud. You know what I don't like is those streamers that actually beg and ask for like donations and gifts and stuff like that. That's not the way to do it. Cause I know there are a lot of streamers out there that actually do that. And also, I still, to this day, do not understand why random people come to the stream, come to a person's stream and be like, yo, can I be a mod? When you just first entered the stream now, and I'm like, what? Yeah, that's why I don't understand. Why would you want to be a mod? Do you not understand the responsibilities that come with being a mod? Yeah. Me? Honestly, in any stream, I'd rather be a VIP than being a mod. Mods, you have way too many responsibilities as a mod. Yeah. Wait, is the boss by, like, the mansion? Holy crap, I didn't know it spawns by the mansion. Dude, the mansion is a nice... Can we push him? Look at that. It was a straight up massacre over here. Coming. Yo, hey, hi, Card. I'm gonna attack them all over Rupert Knox again. Imagine. Oh god, someone's coming. What the hell happened? I'm confused. Yo, Denny, welcome in. Yeah, I'm having a good day. I hope you're having a good day as well. I got 4 slurp juices, no one took the other 2. I don't know why they had to take away chug splashes. I can get it. I have 3 keys. Where are you? Where is it? Over here. That's not bad. One time it was over 1,000 once for me. Yeah, I was like, well, how am I gonna get there? I surprisingly eventually I did get there eventually, and no one claimed in that a long time it took me to get there. And I was like, that's wild. Oh god, and the storm's gonna start moving. We're gonna barely have time for this. A lot of birds right down there. Then I have 6 some slurps. poor farmer's house. I'm assuming flare guns were also added in the recent Tuesday update. Where are they? We've been like everywhere. These people have mastered the art of hiding. Attack the bush, there's nothing in the bush. Wait, what was that? What was that? Shooting off in the distance. Wait, no, we're the last full squad left, I believe. Shoot. That was my 7th crown now. Ooh, 10 bottle stars. I know in Central Time he usually goes live around around noonish. Awesome games, Cams.
Raid?
Raid! Yo, Cams with a raid of 9. Thank you, Cams. Welcome in, everyone. Appreciate the raid, Cams. Let's, yeah, appreciate the games too. Appreciate the 2 crown wins. All right. Appreciate you giving yourself a shout out. Thank you for that. Welcome in, everyone.
Subscriber hype.
Yo, Rapid with the gift sub. Yo, Rapid. I appreciate that. Yo, Rapid with the gift to Cams. Thank you so much, Rapid. Hype is right. Could only play like maybe one more match or something like that because when gift. You're funny. I only have like 100 V-Bucks. If there's something in the shop worth 100 V-Bucks, maybe. Well, as I probably only have time for one more match. I got an appointment at 3, which is in about an hour. Yeah, I know you're choking. I know. Time to go lose our crowns like a champ. Just to warn you guys, I'm not as good as Cams. No, he's fuck. Oh. Okay, zip it over here. Where's the zip line? I got a new glider, it says. Shoot. I need your meat, sorry, Raptor. use code SCORCH in the end of chat. Coming soon, huh? Yeah, if I ever do get an item shop code, I will, I probably will start promoting that then. Wait a second. Is there... Hey, ammo. A drum shotgun. Nice. Just what I needed. Reveal enemy players or characters? That means I need the... Flare gun. Wait, what the? Did he just... the boss attacked me. Dang it, I hate these walls. Someone's rebooting over here. Where is the reboot van? It's people lying on the thing. Someone's opening the cache over there.
Hello there.
Yo, Frank with that hello there. What the heck? Holy crap. He just beamed us. For a second I thought that was coming from the bush, but it was coming from behind. For today, I got an appointment soon. That's it. Alright, everyone. I'm gonna see about meeting someone. Reading rapper. Alright, everyone, if you're watching on YouTube, leave a like, comment, subscribe, all that fun stuff. Watch it on Twitch, leave a follow. Really appreciate it, and I will see you all in the next one. Later.